Sometimes we have gone through things in our youth that we have to try to live with. And those are broken things in our lives and shameful things that we have gone through. And sometimes we try to hide them and we make them a secret because we don't want anybody to know the disgrace. We don't even want God to tap in because we don't understand that He wants to come in to heal you. He wants to take away the brokenness that you experienced as a child. He wants to take away the hurt that you received in a past marriage. He wants to take away the hurt that somebody did to you in the house of God. Maybe it was a wound that you had when you lost a loved one. Maybe somebody died in your family and you just can't seem to get over it. Maybe somebody called you a name that it hurt you so bad that that wound is deep down, but yet you say you love the Lord, but you have hit that thing deep down on the inside. The Bible says, I come today. God has anointed me to bring the word of deliverance. I want to set you free.
Amen. Give it up. Invite God into that painful place.